on the grill that stinks, kinda like burnt fur and regurgitated drinks. With an undertone of the acorn and leather that's laid on thick like Liz Claiborne. Step over with big trepidation, lift up the top off the meat cooking station to discover my homie Todd. I said, oh my god, what grim facade do you meet me with in my wakefulness? I had too many Stellas and they all was Christmas. I rise up in the morning with my squirrel assisted from the world insisted as I did this instant. And him up in heaven again is premature. If only reality would concur. Poke him with the tongs, dude won't wake up. Put him on the lawn, Ray's about to cook a steak up. And this ain't no kind of mausoleum. Got to get the high degree on, pause on him on the beat. Got already all used up, I mean he sizzled. Ain't nothing left but charbone and gristle. My heart is fissile, I mean it could break like crystal. He never learned to whistle, don't make his cadaver up. What's the matter with your mind? He ain't a lawn clipping, we've been knuckleheads since old times. Dig out the bat and helmet in the back, we're all about to have a funeral and that's that. We'll do it after breakfast, we'll do it up proper. We'll drop all his ashes out the airwolf copter. All singing up dirges, all spreading out blossoms. And it's gonna be freaking awesome.
Where I'm living, it's hard to say. Wasting my time at the corner of duty and catastrophe. Where I'm living, it's hard to say. But I feel fine at the corner of duty and catastrophe.
6 rips later, we ain't going to the helipad. Standing around hella sad, wonder where them Stellas at. All these dudes ain't huge on sentiment. Still they wanna say a little something to the benefit of laying Todd's soul to rest. I cold regressed, contemplated old regrets and said, man, why he even got to do a thing like pass out on the Barbie King? I'm trying to bring from recesses in my mind a word or two that would improve unkind. Aligned as he was with the less than angelic traffic and black tar smacking psychedelics in that little ass band of his and drunk doing it, knowing what the right thing to do was but eschewing it. It did seem pretty probable, flames are audible. That's the duty that Toddle pulled. Not just in death, but in after that. Like the bat, out the H-E double vertical slack. But inbound in the case of this rodent. Like when he got peeled out on and exploded. Or in fact, when he got shanked in the joint. Hella causing me to wonder if there's even a point to our shepherdly tending of his life's ending. I bet he's chilling at Friendly's and gonna be back in the neighborhood shortly. Discussing how awesome it is to be portly. Reporting the slant that he just got on with blister. Drank till his wrists hurt. Phoned the ghost of your sister. Dude's a bucket kicks to when he asked me. And this one wasn't like a masterpiece. So yes, we're depressed, but not drastically. Living at the corner of doom and catastrophe.
Where I'm living, it's hard to say.